you. What a lovely evening. I wish it could last forever.
Forever's a long time, baby. I can't think in those terms. I never could.
But when something is good, don't you want it to last forever?
Sure, but good things never do.
Not even us?
Are we so good?
Aren't we?
Well, now that you come to mention it, no, not anymore. Come on, Mimi. Let's stop kidding ourselves.
I don't understand.
Look, it was sweet while it lasted. Boy, it was sweet, but it's going sour, isn't it? Well, isn't it? You know, I've been hoping that you'd take the initiative. But no, you seem quite happy to let things keep on dragging on this way. Well, I'm not. I'm degrading myself by degrading you. We're degrading each other, for God's sake. Let's not spoil a beautiful memory. Let's quit while we still have a few shreds of dignity left.
But I love you. All I want is you. I want to marry you. I want to give you babies. I want to give you the rest of my life.
I don't want the rest of your life. I want my own. Can't you get it through your head?
What did I do wrong? Did I ever harm you? Oscar, tell me. Even a criminal is told his crime. What did I do?
You didn't do anything. You exist. That's all.
I understand.
Did I miss her? Sure I did. But I also experienced an incredible sense of freedom. The future seemed bright with promise, peopled with a thousand alluring images.